It's a group that's on the radical fringe of the animal rights movement. They're hailed by heroes as heroes by some, and they're regarded as terrorists by others.